Okay guys, this is the Films here, and I'm making grilled cheese today. I look like a pimp, and I don't like that. So, from Hopewell Films, I'm just gonna say, this is how you make grilled cheese. Grilled cheese is not good, get out! Anyways, it's not good. Not that good. Cheese didn't melt fully, but it's supposed to be good. And I'm just showing you guys how my results of grilled cheese looks like. So,
it's a terrible result of grilled cheese.
Get out.
Make grilled
cheese
better.
Get out. It's good for my age. Get out. No. That's my sister. Get out. Okay. Well, I'm still making it for my niece. And my little sister. Oh, her mouth is stuck. Man. Yeah, that's my brother, Edward. Okay, so. This is my last result, and if you guys want me to make you a grilled cheese, even though that won't happen, I'm just saying, yeah, give me like a 5-star rating so I can get like good views. Shut up, no one likes you, so I'm joking. Anyways, okay, but that's pretty much it for the video. Just putting that out there, don't care that my voice is very cringy, and I have a spatula, so if you deny this. Okay.
Well, wow.